What's going on?
Oh man, it's Christmas and we're driving all night, but we're going to a very special place. Why don't you turn the camera around, Dad, and tell everybody where we're going? Oh my God, I'm rocking. No, don't let me fall. Restore me.
Well, Merry Christmas. This is Dan Hodes.
Daniel Hodes.
Daniel Frederick Hodes. And we're on our way to myself, and Al, on our way to the interesting day. We're going to go to Roswell, New Mexico, see some aliens. Then we're going to stop by, Lincoln, New Mexico, I believe, Billy the Kid was. And then if we can fit it in, we're going to try to hit Tombstone, Arizona. But I don't know if I can get to Tombstone by today. But heading to the alien capital of the world, other than Area 51, and it's very interesting. This is the area adjacent to Roswell, New Mexico, about 15 miles out. And I've been here before looking at missile silos. There's a really cool one. It was a Titan III that's off that way. And they had a big, huge, like a mushroom chamber there where they had a lot of electronics. Huge, like a third of the size of the Tacoma Dome, maybe a little smaller. But that's all covered with like party graffiti for the thousands of keggers that have been there over the years. And missile silos are kind of depressing. They got that long pit, you know, 200 feet down. It's just dark and scary. All the stuff stripped out. There's like, you know, rebar sticking out of the concrete. It's death. But coming up on Roswell, side of the 1947, I believe, extraterrestrial event, still suppressed by Aunt Sam and Uncle Sam. Look at those buzzards. The buzzards want to eat. What do you have to say?
I say, when we get to San Diego, you give me away to Reschke's kid and move on in your life, Dan. I want to be the property of somebody younger, more free-spirited, not so stereotypical as you. Blue Owl, I can never live without you. Shut up, Dan. You make me want to vomit. In fact, I'm going to vomit now. Blue Owl says, Merry Christmas. We'll see you with the aliens. And don't eat the apple salad with the stupid nuts in it. That sucks ass.